Thank you. I just like the freedom, man. I get to go out and do whatever I want. I got a few tricks up my sleeve for today. So I'm going to see what's going to happen with two-wheel skills. And then we also have freestyle to come, so I can't wait to get out there.
And I'm sure these Monster Jam fans cannot wait to see you come and tear this track apart. Once again, Vancouver, put your hands together for Corey Rubble, Megalodon.
Two Wheels Skills Challenge!
saw him glide right on over the pod to the other side. There he is right outside of his truck. Looking forward to all of you fans showing him some love.
Come on, you need some green.
two-wheel skills challenge right here in Vancouver. So far this season in 2023, you have 23 stadium competition wins, and this just landed you at 24. How are you feeling?
Man, that was awesome. I'm going to tell you one thing right now, Vancouver. You guys got some weird dirt out here. It's ruddy. It's slick. It puts you where it wants it to. But I had to run over that thing for two-wheel skills, man. Are you guys having fun so far at Monster Jam tonight? Yeah, I'm excited. You know what? I love doing donuts. I know you guys love donuts, but after that is Monster Jam Freestyle. And I know for a fact that's why each and every one of you guys are out here tonight. That's what Graham Digger's known for, and that's why I'm here, baby. I'm ready for freestyle tonight. How about you, Vancouver? Who's ready for Monster Jam?
Yeah!
that spot. Spin those cyclones for you guys. But what did you guys think about the Daytona competition here on a Friday night? I'm going to tell you guys right now, I know why each and every one of you guys are sitting in these seats right now, and that's the Monster Jam Freestyle. That's what Gravedigger is known for, and that's the reason I'm here, guys. I'm ready to drive that truck into the ground, but I got one little secret for you. This jump right here I'm standing on, this is the backflip jump. The louder you guys get when I pull that truck out here, the harder I'm going to drive. That's all I'm going to say. So I got one question for you, Matt Gooner. Who's ready for Monster Jam Freestyle?
Yeah. become 8 points. Our freestyle donut competition, another 8 points. And then last but not least, the freestyle competition, another 8 points for the overall event total of 26 points. Your BKT overall event champion is...
Absolutely, you know what, that's what the fans come to see. I know that jump was screwed up. I came around with it, I said, you know what, I think I can make it. I think I had a right rear broke axle, otherwise we definitely would have had that backflip. But man, I want to thank each and every one of you guys for coming out here tonight. Support Monster Jam, support this big bigger truck for over 40 years, man. Without you guys, we wouldn't be able to come out here and do what we do. And I thank each and every one of you guys for that. That backflip attempt, that freestyle, all the freestyles, support for each and every one of you guys. I love coming to Canada. One of my favorite places is right here in Vancouver. And I'm telling you guys what right now. If you like what you see tonight, we got three left this weekend. And I'm mad now. I want that backflip tomorrow. So you guys better get your butts back in these seats tomorrow, man. I love you guys in Vancouver. Thank you guys.